36. A man found guilty of murder will soon learn how long he'll be behind bars. Spencer Spielman was found guilty yesterday. He was charged after Patricia Dresser of Greenfield was strangled to death. She'd employed Spielman as a handyman at her home. Spielman is set to be sentenced at the end of August.